for just 5 cents a day, you could help rednecks from starving. Look at them here in the Florence River, desperately washing their Tupperware, trying to figure out where they're going to sleep tonight on these dangerous roads. For just 5 cents a night, they will not be starving tonight. Please, donate now.
Send money.
Call the 1-800 number on the bottom of your screen.
Also for Canam Port.
Again, just for 5 cents a day, Kane right here could go home to a healthy, hot meal. And Jordan, maybe the same. Or Canam parts, because that's what we really fucking need. And the Pliers is just here to save our ass, because that's what it always does. Line from back there. This line from back there. Come on. Well, here we are, not even a first hour at Riverneck. Old Rennie, 32x10x17 inch STI Outback Max. My dad talked junk yesterday and said, hey, are those stock tie rod ends? And I said, yep, they've been fine. Well, just popped apart on me because of the fucking tires. Push them back in, but I'm going to have to go back and duct tape it so I can ride all day. Yes, it'll work. Zip ties even will do the same fucking thing. And we're just going to send it. They're stuck in a hole back behind me, but I'm waiting so I don't have to backtrack in case it pops apart again. We got some nice water in front of us. It's about 4 feet deep at times. Jordan already ran over a black snake. So it should be fun getting out of here to get back to the truck. Watch that intake. Thank you. Two-wheel drive without a winch, so I'm useless. I broke like four front rear CV axles in that hole. This is the one I break a CV axle in every time. Losing his croc right now. He's out. Almost. He's digging himself deeper. Y'all might want to double winch you out. Uh-oh. Why'd he stall? That's the one Mudman got stuck in that I encouraged him. Double winch that. Hook yours to it and his to yours. Huh? Both hook, no. His, hook. Shut up! Hook his to you? No, to your frame. And then hook your winch to his frame. And then winch together. Oh, that's why. You got a tree in your back wheel. It's in the front wheel too. tell me that's not your cell phone? The fuck you want me to do with them? Oh, nice, you gave me money too. What? Get out of here. Really? Go in and out. This feels terrible on my feet. Oh, fuck, that hurts. I'm afraid you're gonna break winch rope. It's rated at fuck. Rated at 3,000 pounds with not on a straight road. Hold on, winch back out. Turn the bars a little. Can you turn the handlebar? Don't force it, you'll bend it. No, don't force. No. Okay?
Good.
That's what I was afraid of. That's why I said double winch, because you're gonna have to go up a 6-foot fucking incline. Hold on. Hit yours. We're still on GoPro. Please like and subscribe right now. We'll appreciate it. We're just some poor Yankee/real country redneck trying to afford what we love. And unfortunately, what we love besides our wives gets really expensive. That's why I said double winch, because then you got twice the pulling power. Where do you want to go? Got a you. I'm not being part of this.
What?
Because if something breaks, you got that motherfucker dirty. You hit bottom though, because you have a whole bunch of dry dirt in the front. I love you, but not that much.
Come on.
You know what's gonna suck? For like the next 4 days, this mud's gonna have our skin so damn dry. Alright, for real, we gotta get you out. Race machine.
Behind the bar.
And not the slightest motherfucking idea. I pulled people out with mine and I haven't had an issue. Just know if that breaks, then we're really fucked. Unless you want to put...
Hook the winch up to that, tow strap to this. Pull at the same time.
Yeah.
We can do that.
Okay. Take the tow strap out. What are you doing?
Hey, Ben?
For what? What? Watch the turtle. Oh my God, look at the little worm.
Hey man, look at it.
Double the power on that thing.
Look at my feet, look how they jiggle, so much mud. They call me Bigfoot.
I really feel like a fucking African, look.
That's some bad shit.
Alright, hold on, we gotta leave this recording.
Yellow one. That's the hole.
And there's the 1000 on 33s. Went through South Carolina's rare lob holes. We do have them. That's what it looks like. Team Polaris. That's all they got. PKTs or Outlaw 3s? No pun intended, right? Your turn. Come on. Said you have a small dick. See, that's the bad thing about them. The worst thing about the 850s and 1000s. Is the shifting on them. Yeah. It's a poor design. See the shifter? He's fighting with it. On the top of the transmission, there's a brass plug. If you take it off, there's a spring, and underneath that, it looks like a tapered cone. And Dad just buried that son of a bitch to the front. McCain thinks he might be able to do it. And there he goes. Come on, pussy boy.
Holy shit. Damn.
you thought you were going through that, Dad. Deep just now. I was gonna say, I hope he doesn't do it, and then we're all fucked. Yourself. You're gonna sink it if you don't. Hold on, go in. Okay, hold on, go backwards. Cable's wrapping itself around. Go out. Go backwards. No, the other one. Backwards. The four-wheeler backwards. Out. There you go. Hold on. I want him to get up on the dry stuff first. Like this one. Pull yourself in. They keep tension on it. back there. On this side. Yeah, you need weight on this side. Watch your penis. Sweet ass. Look like you shit yourself. Woo-hoo-hoo! not gonna do it? The shirt. Check it out. Revive Powersports. Look at that ass. And that light skin. Get it, girl. Full send. Redneck King. It's a 10650, some work, 17 1000 XMR with some work, a 18 XMR 1000 with some work, a completely stock Sportsman 450 2017 that'll make it home and pull us all out today, and old Rennie and built 08 800.